Yeah, so looks like once again we got Sonic Ice Climbers, and yeah, another Game & Watch. Game & Watch is just like a fiend in doubles. His hitboxes are so big.
Ridiculous.
I'm actually rather surprised that Fresh is going Ice Climbers in doubles.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think it's a good idea, but like, if you're Fresh, you're known for the Ice Climbers. Like,
well, it's very interesting because the last time he played doubles while I was around was when he played me and my partner, and we beat him because he was playing Fox with Wild.
I think
they went double Fox, and it was and we clutched it out 2-0. But it's because he said he maintains that Ice Climbers are bad at teams.
Yeah, no, they really rely on, like, just, you know, not getting hit all their chain grabs and stuff.
That one-on-one separation factor.
Yeah. The character's just like a shadow of what it can be right now, but, I mean, he's making it work.
All over DK's
I mean, they do
course.
Have some disjoint, and, like, somehow he got through that Game & Watch aerial when he belayed to ledge, so.
For real.
He's got some hidden arcane tech he's showing off right now. Thunders, on the other hand, is just walling the crap out of them with back air.
Fresh is living, though.
That was some crazy DI on that Nair. Sonic didn't go anywhere. He's starting a lot of spin dashes, and they're getting interrupted pretty easily.
Yeah, there's a lot of spin dashing on shield that's going on.
Yeah,
he's getting grabbed out of it. He's getting aerialed out of it.
Yeah,
Game & Watch has a lot of options to deal with spin dashing.
I feel like with Game & Watch, you really just have to bait his aerial. Like, a lot of players who play like a more, or characters even, who bait a lot more, like Captain Falcon, they do super well against characters like Zelda or Game & Watch who just
have
like unstoppable like hitboxes within their reach.
Captain Falcon is 100% one of those rough matchups with Zelda.
You're just dash dancing, you know, trying to make them guess when you're going. But like in doubles, you really don't have that luxury a lot of the time. You just got to take opportunities when you see them.
Thunder's a rare missed DI read where he misses the forward air follow-up off of his cargo up throw.
So far, it looks like it's all up to Wild now to take three stocks off blue team. Thunder's is at one, but I mean, Sonic definitely has that crazy early kill potential. Yeah. He's switching up which character he's going through. He's really keeping them guessing and doing a good job of staying deceptive. But, you know, dude, just stay away from Thunders, all right?
I feel like his game plan at this point could be take Game & Watch's stock first and then switch his mentality over to Thunders.
It's crazy. He's just focusing Thunders. Oh, he went for that forward air there. That could have punished. Got it!
Oh, there goes that!
Game & Watch isn't going to be able to come back.
All right, now you kill Thunders.
Really quickly.
It becomes very doable. But unfortunately, there it is. That is the game one.
Thunder's laughing to himself. They weren't scared. They knew they had extra stocks to play with. So.
Thunders and Pikmon taking game one very handily.
Yeah. Fresh's face. Lead. Fresh is looking like no nonsense right now.
Fresh is so serious when it comes to this game.
He is
amazing.
In the zone, man.
Even during friendlies, you ask the man for a friendly, he'll get serious versus you. I like that. It's good.
Yeah.
The more serious, the better. He's damn good at this game.
You can definitely sense the resolve, but like, I don't know, most players are smiling. I feel like it's a good way to approach Smash.
Definitely.
Like, there's just too many things that can go wrong in a match, honestly, to like try to play this game optimally.
About it. Yeah.
Yeah, it's just like, especially in doubles, it's like, alright.
It just gets a little bit hectic every now and again.
It's like, pretty much against Game & Watch, like, no punish is guaranteed. He's gonna like be able to start up B, and it's like, it's crazy. It's like frame 2 or 3 or something. There's just like no hope.
It's absolutely insane.
So.
What's good, Silver?
Super excited to see this next game. I wonder where Fresh and Wild are gonna choose to go. Honestly, like Delfino seems like a really good place for them. I don't know if FD is. Yeah, it looks like they banned it, so they're definitely. Yeah, they're just gonna take it back to Delfino's. There was really no other choice. I feel bad, like especially when you have an Ice Climbers on your team, you're really drafted into a corner.
Absolutely, the Ice Climbers struggle so much because all the constant hitboxes that the other three characters are putting out.
Yeah.
And you have two characters to be concerned with.
Right now, things are a little bit mixed up. Both teams are holding stage, but Thunders gets an air on Sonic, and now blue team's looking like they got control. Gets a huge forward air on Ice Climbers when they're recovering.
Fresh does a really good job at mixing up his recovery, but
but Nana's gone.
Can do there. Nana's gone. I would really like to see Fresh pull out one of his trademark Ice Climbers at the ledge combo.
DK Nair is, oh my god. DK just got like one Nair on Ice Climbers and another Nair on Sonic. It's just looking.
And two stocks are gone.
It's looking crazy. It like DK Nair is such a good move. Just this coverage and like the
there
reach.
Goes Sonic, or there goes the ice. There goes Fresh.
I know. Jeez.
Absurd.
They must be really upset right now. They're down. They're down so many stocks.
When Thunders is just doing this by himself, and then you throw in a Game & Watch specialist, master at Game & Watch in there.
Yeah,
it's crazy.
You really have to keep DK in a stagger situation as much as you can, because DK's reach is just nutty.
That back air was good.
All right, he gets a good reverse back air to get DK off stage, but then Thunders
comes
back.
Four stocks up. Pikmon and Thunders. Four stocks.
I feel like he might have had a better job trying to edgeguard Donkey Kong. Every time Donkey Kong's off stage, you really got to try to punish his pretty predictable recovery.
even that Thunders does a really good job of mixing up with the heights that he does his
Sonic his doing a good job of pressuring DK's shield right there. Sonic's getting something started.
Wild seems pretty solid. So yeah. Solid.
Wild is definitely playing his heart out right now. Like, he's making Thunder's shield look free right now when he's, like, spinning on him.
100%.
Oh, no. Interesting DI. He gets
DI's
the tech hard
in to get the tech on the wall. That was
yeah,
really
and then
smart.
And then he ends up, like, falling off onto ledge, so very optimal.
That was actually very smart from Wild.
Nice forward smash. He had all the time in the world. I wonder if Thunder's drop shield there. It looks so slow.
Slowly but surely, the stock lead has been cut to just three.
Yeah, they're doing it. They're only one stock behind. Oh, no, two stocks behind. But I don't know. If one stock isn't a lead in singles, two stocks isn't a lead in doubles.
Real,
right?
That's how it's got to work, right? They can get very crisp kills.
I don't think Wild has gotten a hit. Wild has just been flying. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Wild has just been flying around, getting really good shit.
Thunder's almost
he elects to charge spin dash off stage to try to intercept.
Yes, there we go,
recovery.
Fresh. That was nuts.
Oh, did he get a forward,
Yeah, he got the handoff forward air at the ledge on Thunder.
Yeah, that's what you got to see for Ice Climbers. They can definitely take stocks early if you're not paying attention.
Yeah, for real. Like, if you're going to be in doubles with that kind of character, you have to make sure that you get that separation from their other doubles partner.
Yeah. And I mean, like, handoffs, you know, they're really good, but they take a lot of time to set up, so. But all right. Definitely. So it looks like we're back to the same scenario where it's up to
Wild has to take three stocks.
Wild versus the world, but I mean, he's definitely making it work.
He can take the stock.
Look out for this man in singles. He is making this like look doable.
Oh, that was almost a really cheesy moonwalk back.
Alright, so now Sonic is in a recovery scenario. He sweet spots the ledge. Oh no. DK tech chase, but he doesn't get the grab. He goes for a forward air. Oh no. Oh no! Yeah, he almost gets it! He's doing such a good job. Both players are totally
maintaining his space with safe pressure on shield.
There
we go.
He was earning a lot of respect from both players. They were no nonsense right there. They know that they really got to space him out and just wait for him to make a mistake.
Thunder's Rain and Pikmon taking it in winners top 48.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, Fresh and Wild are going to losers. In a quite high part of the losers.
Didn't they already lose?
Oh, was this losers?
Yeah, so is this losers? Does that mean that Thunder...